Well, I started at 14. I finished school. I finished school the Friday and I started work there the Monday. I went down Friday afternoon after school, got my job and started work the Monday. I used to make the gloves. I started off on leather at WE Gloves, just doing the tops, you know, sealing the tops. But the factory burnt down. It was, do you know where Stanhope Terrace is in Bideford? Well, it was in behind there, an old laundry in Mr. The Fisher brothers then came from Czechoslovakia, it was talk of war, and I think they came to get away from the war, you know. So they started up their factory in part of the laundry. We were there a couple of years. And then one night, it burnt to the ground. So they had to go then to making fabric gloves. And then I was a maker, made them from thumbing and making. So many of us were sent to a factory in Barnstable to learn the fabric making. And then they brought us back to Bideford and started down on the Strand. W.E. Gloves was a nice firm to work for. And the bosses were very good. And of course, then the war came and the forewoman and all had to go away. I was called up and I took over a job that the forewoman had. And I was only, I think I was about, well, I wasn't 18 when all this happened. But then when it all finished, we went back to normal, going back to making gloves. There was a time that we had to have the machines on because the country, there was an electric strike, I think, and they only allowed factories so many hours. So we had, I don't know if it was 2 or 3 days into work and two home, or the other way around, but we all had our machines home. But I didn't like it doing home, because you stop and think, oh, I'll do that little housework work job. And of course, then you didn't get much money because you was losing out on your piecework. Well, I ended up at Sudbury, because that firm went bankrupt, didn't it, in the end?
So, yeah, but
went to Sudbury at Silver Street, then they went to Torrington, and I went there. Now I was 62 when I finished.